powers of the nation. Brainstorming the upcoming gathering.
And why African Women in Dialogue is because for a long time we have had barriers amongst ourselves. They are geographic, they are also language, they are also cultural, there are many others. Instead of us using those as an advantage to actually say we are a diverse continent, for us to build on that, we have actually used those as barriers to divide us.
There were some challenges in getting the women together.
Madagascar in particular and DRC require visas to enter South Africa, and they're quite pricey. I mean, in DRC apparently a visa for South Africa is $128.
UN Women has endorsed this initiative.
Lesotho is now in the process of having this national dialogue process. And if we don't really make sure that women are participating equally there, the peace process is going to leave women behind. And once again, it becomes the squabbles of men that excludes women, and women are the ones who bear the brunt of it with their children. So we want to be sure that women are part of it. The DRC elections are coming. UN Women is working very closely across DRC to mobilize women in the peace process as well.
Every time there's conflict, the first people that you'd see, you know, carrying their babies on their back and bags and everything, it's women. And most of the stateless people are women. Most of the internally displaced people are women.
Sophie Mokoena, SABC News, Johannesburg.